Two Time Squad. I'm playing. Cut that out. So what's good, YouTube? This is your boy Squirmer, aka Two Times. So I'm gonna story lifetime. It happened today at school. So, my girlfriend today thought I was going to her sister because I was going to her sister and she's fifth grade and she's fourth and I'm third. She thought I was going out with her sister. So, she thought I was going out with her sister. Because I was, what's it called, with her, sitting beside her on the bus, talking to her. Even sitting beside her, ever. She thought. But when we got on the bus in the afternoon, she just say something to her. I said some stuff. But she didn't like. So, I was like. I said, is he still going out? She said, is he still going out? And I said some pretty nasty stuff. But, girl, then this guy mad. Who said, I'm done with you. I got a new boyfriend. That's why I told DJ, my cousin DJ. I told my cousin DJ, that's why I like it. Anyway. On the bus, and then she said, this time you say what I said. I said the girl stayed with us on the weekend. I like her in the first place, so I've been cheating on you since the first place. So I'm gonna get a little work off for my sister. That I was going on with another girl and I was cheating on her in the first place. I asked her, you mean cheating on me in the first place? You know what? She was all innocent, but she knows she ain't innocent. I cannot innocent, no such. She be cheating on me, I be cheating on her in the first place. So she said she didn't like me, but she was all hugging up, look on me and everything. She liked me, so after that we broke up. We got an argument. She said, "I swear, I put it on my name." So after that, I was good. Gang. So that's the end of the story. Like, I hope y'all like it. Subscribe, comment. So, gang, we is. Uh, 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 uh. having the story I have today on the bus. Gang, gang. We out.